Now I can move on to other things. How do you sell arts? It's very simple. The most important thing to know when you're selling arts is you have to create art. You have to have it, right? You have to have it. Unless you're doing commissions or something like that, but either way, you have to have it. And so what I recommend most artists that are looking to sell artwork is become an artist first. Become a become someone who consistently creates art.